How good are you at keeping your promises? I let things fall through the cracks when I don't book things in. I might send an email to somebody and say, oh, we could meet on Thursday, but then if they're in the States and I'm in Australia, Thursday, my time is like Wednesday, their time, and it's really, really confusing. And the other thing is that if they need to book a time and we need to work it out together and what time works for you, what time works for me, and like it's just a lot of friction. And the more friction there is, the bigger the chance there is that things are going to slip through the cracks. So I'm going to tell you about this software called Appointy, which helps you to create appointments, just really to streamline those appointments. So you can set aside some time ahead of time, a little buffer zone, a bit of buffer time to prepare. So that if, for example, you're coming on a Zoom call, you can have your notes ready, you can have that article that you want to send, and same thing afterwards. You don't feel like, oh, I've got to keep this all in my head, or I've got to keep taking notes, I've got to remember it to do all of this stuff. You set aside some time after the appointment so that you can then dispatch, you can then deal with those things straight away. Hey, I'll send you an introduction to this person, and then you can do that straight away so that you don't sort of think, oh, I meant to do that. And it keeps kind of niggling away at you and you think, oh, I forgot. So let's have a quick look at some of Appointy's features. So here it is, appointy.com, but there is a really elegant app as well. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to run through the features really quickly. I'm not going to show you even how to use it. And I should point out that I do have an affiliate link so that if you do sign up for Appointy and then eventually you buy, if you don't buy straight away, then that will help me out a little bit without you paying any more. So let's have a quick look here. Is that with the free version is that you can, obviously you can take appointments. This is really for solo businesses with one staff member. Five services. One of the great things here on Appointy is that it makes it really easy for you to list your services. So for that matter, you may not even have a website. You may not even need a website if you want to use Appointy, just to make it really easy for people to book a slot in. And that could be a discovery call. You could use it if you are running a bricks and mortar business like a salon or something like that. You can pop it on your website. You can have a little button there that says, hey, here's how to book a time. Automatic reminders, I like that. The mobile app I've already spoken to you about. Now, there is a limitation, 100 appointments a month. So this is really for a very small, really a solo business, solo consultant or something like that. There are some more advanced options. And what this really helps you do, if you've got a team, you can have one staff member included, or maybe five staff, or several locations even, if that's your kind of business. Now, one thing that the free version doesn't have is the Google Calendar integration. But once you pay, then you can have that Google Calendar integration as well. And that can also allow you to sell things online. So that people can just book a time, book a slot with you, and pay you, and then it's all on schedule, it's all on your calendar, they're paying in advance, all of that. It's really, really, really nice for that. You can look at all of the different features at the different levels, but this really allows clients, customers to schedule time for themselves, which is really, really nice. And you could use this for classes, for coaching, for groups, for fitness classes, that sort of thing. Now, one thing that human beings are really not good at is the whole back and forth and remembering all of the details, okay, remembering all the numbers and dates and so on. And so that's why the time zone conversions is really important. So the people are booking a time if you're servicing customers outside of your city or outside of your time zone, then time zone conversions is really, really nice. So have a look at the product tour, and it really just depends on what kind of business you might be running. If it's appointments and staff and things like that, you don't want to have back-to-back appointments because you don't want to have, if you've got restrictions in place, you don't want to have too many people crowded into your office or into your rooms at the same time. Good for consultants. as I say, for classes, including online classes, and just makes it really easy for people to book. So here we are for the online classes, and the easiest way to schedule classes with this scheduling software, do the 14-day trial, and there's no credit card required. The free plan, which, as I pointed out, does have some limitations on it, but the free plan is available as well. You can use the affiliate link in the description below. If you are in a place which has got a lot of restrictions, in terms of how many people, in terms of social distancing and that sort of thing, then have a read of this page here, because Appointy's got a lot of features that are going to help you book those slots in, so that you don't have customers or staff lining up and crowded around, especially if you've got to keep that distance. So check the link in the description below, and check the Appointy website to learn more.